Have you ever been in a situation that was seemingly hopeless, but deep inside you felt that there was still a possible way out, but you just couldn't see it? Garrosh is in this situation right now in his battle against Malfurion. He's sitting at one health and has no cards left to draw. Malfurion, on the other hand, is still pretty healthy, sitting at 18 health points, in addition to his 3 minions on the board. These are a Deathlord that summons a minion for their opponent from their deck when it dies, a Sludge Belcher that has a death rattle effect summoning a 1-2 taunt, and a Druid of the Claw in cat form having charge. Garrosh on the other hand has an Armorsmith that lets him gain 1 armor for every time a friendly minion takes damage, and Sylvanas Windrunner that lets him steal an enemy minion when she dies. In addition to that, he has also equipped a weapon, Death Spite, with 1 charge left, that deals 1 damage to all minions when it is used up. Also, Garrosh still has 8 cards in his hand and 10 mana to use. Can you help him see the play that remains hidden to him? Welcome back, guys. Here's the solution. The general idea here is to use the Armorsmith to generate enough armor to shield slam the Deathlord and to use Sylvanas effectively and then still have enough damage to kill Malfurion. We start off by killing the Sludge Belcher with Sylvanas. This puts her to 5-2, generates 1 armor for us, and summons the Death Rattle 1-2 taunt from the Sludge Belcher. Next, we summon the Warsong Commander for 3 mana and the Bloodsail Raider for 2 mana. The Bloodsail Raider first gains charge thanks to the Warsong Commander and then gains the additional 4 attack due to our weapon, putting it at 6-3 with charge. For another 2 mana, we play the Cruel Taskmaster and use his Battlecry to buff up the Bloodsail Raider to 8-2, which also generates 1 more armor for us. Now is the time to use our Whirlwind. As it does damage to all minions and we have 5 minions on our side of the board, we gain another 5 armor. This also puts the mini sludge in kill range of our Armorsmith, which we then take advantage of and gain another point of armor. The 8 mana we now have is enough to let us shield slam the Deathlord using up one of our remaining 2 mana. Since we have no more cards in our deck, the Deathlord Death Rattle sadly does not summon a minion for us, but the main thing is that the way to attack Malfurion is free now. The 1 mana we have left does not allow us to play another card, so now we have to make do with what we have on the board. We start off by attacking Malfurion with the Cruel Taskmaster and the Bloodsail Raider for 10 damage, putting him to 8 health. Then we attack him with our weapon for another 4 damage, triggering its Death Rattle passive and dealing another 1 damage to all minions. This does not only generate another 5 armor for us, but also kills the Bloodsail Raider, the Cruel Taskmaster, and most importantly, Sylvanas. Sylvanas' Death Rattle then lets her gain control of the Druid of the Claw, which we can then use to do the missing 4 damage as it has charge. It seems Garrosh's instincts were right, and there was a way after all. We hope you had fun, and don't forget to check out our other puzzles. See you next time.